Hi, I'm Katie, and in this vlog, we're going to talk about kissing. Kissing is when you have a nutritional deficiency in your body that makes you do weird stuff like chew ice, lick dirt, eat junk food, or kiss. It's gonna be really hard for you to get someone to kiss you. They're probably gonna say no, because you've not been trained yet. Now listen, don't be all obvious about it.
Hi, want to kiss me?
Say something creative and cute. I want to taste your germs and I want you to taste my germs. Do stuff that constantly reminds that person that you have a mouth. They can't kiss you if they don't know where it is. Chew stuff, car keys, nails, hair. Everything, just chew it. Oh yeah, you just make a right on La Cienega. You gotta make it all about lips. Until you actually are about to kiss them, then you can't talk about lips at all. You have to talk about everything that isn't lips.
Ch-ch-ch. Look, 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 look at the moon. She is so beautiful tonight, don't you think so?
See, kissing is so unnatural that once you're doing it, and if you realize what you're doing, you're gonna be like, why is this person vacuuming my mouth off with their mouth? Another tip, really try to vacuum their mouth off. This is how boring people kiss. And this is how cool people kiss. Woo! Hot in here. Okay, listen. Everyone secretly wants to taste spit. Especially from someone they think is hot. The cool thing about kissing is that you both get to taste each other's spit at the same time, and you create a unique saliva that can never be tasted or recreated by any other kiss in the whole world. Isn't that romantic? I just thought of it. So stick out your tongue and whip that batter. This next one, I can't stress this enough. Wear lipstick. Wear lipstick. Don't not wear lipstick. Using these two Ken dolls, I will give you an example of why you should always, always, always wear lipstick. Okay, now we'll get to the example. This is the man you kissed last night. He forgot your name the next day. He forgot he ever had lips. He forgot the meaning of existence because he lived a passionless life. This man is now dead because he drove his Barbie car off a staircase. This man knows passion. And he knows your name because he spent the whole night cursing it as he scrubbed the red stain off his face. He hates you. He hates you for making him love so hard and question the meaning of his life before you walked into it, before you made him ache for your love, your touch, your red kiss. He feels lost without you and can no longer locate the meaning of life. This man is also dead. Staircase. Men are weak. So, if you've never kissed anyone before, kissing is really, it's really difficult and precise. You don't just go in and freestyle. You need an agenda. Some people have cut their lips off because of the pressure. Your face that close to someone else's face,
you'll fail. You'll suffer.
Your lips pressed against each other. Your lips. They are going to feel every flaw, every hesitation, every bluff. get to practicing, okay?
Anyways, I feel like I know so much, but can only dedicate a little bit in such a short, tiny video. I might have to start a new series dedicated to kissing, maybe dedicate my whole channel to it. But, you know, we'll talk about that later.
Hope still that you learned something while watching today.
I love myself so much. Have a great day.